Today we're on our way to Cong. This is just one of the sights along the way. Tracy eating a power bar. Okay, we are in Cong Abbey, built in 1134 by King O'Connor. So they say that this is a good example of early Irish architecture.
Oh, look out the windows.
This is the modern church that they built, and our book said it was a disgrace that they built this right next to this abbey. Pretty, huh?
This is the river where the monks fished. And that's the place where they ring the bell whenever they caught a fish. Cool, huh?
Yeah. It's very foggy today.
I know, it looks pretty.
You wanna go out there, baby?
What's me?
You wanna go out there?
Okay.
Be careful.
A foggy day in Cong. Path is getting a little skinny, huh? Hey. Where are we? Where does this take us to?
I don't know, but I don't want to start touching the bushes because I don't want to get another tick.
Ew.
You want to keep going? You want to turn back and go on another trail?
We can go a little further. Okay. How was it? What'd you find?
A bloody root.
Mmm.
A root with blood.
Numb.
Are you coming?
Yep.
I feel like I have a tick.
So are we going to Pigeonhole?
I guess.
Okay, we're off to Pigeonhole, whatever that is and wherever that is. It's 1.5 kilometers from here. What?
There's no sign.
3 ways. You have to pick the right way to Pigeonhole.
I guess it's uphill. I don't know. I don't want to get lost in Cong.
I say we go straight.
Saw.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Let's go look.
You want to go through that?
Yeah.
Why did I sit?
This is cool. Why not?
Because I'm not.
Go in.
No.
Go on.
You first.
Okay, I'll go in. Run. The main road. We made it to the main road. Still on our trek for the elusive pigeonhole. Whoops, I just tripped on a root. Are you going in? Go in.
No way.
Why not?
I'm wearing an $800 coat. I'm not going in a priest's hole.
Oh, God. Okay, I'll go in.
Go in? So you're going in. Into priest's hole.
It goes back like 10 feet and then stops.
I know. It's a dirt hole. It's a mud hole.
This is where the priests must bring the altar boys. Okay. Come on.
A muddy hole. Come on down into my mud hole.
Maybe we'll find pigeonhole. Maybe we're a little better than priest's hole. But this was an unexpected bonus.
Priest's hole.
Yeah. I think someone just found a hole there and they said, let's call that priest's hole. We'll charge admission during the summer.
Priest's hole.
Okay, we've come to these stairs. Possibly pigeon's hole. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
I don't know if the video camera gets this.
You have to change the exposure.
No.
This is scary because the steps are really, really slippery.
All right. Water running down there.
I know. You read about it in the book.
This must be the underwater river.
Yep.
Underground river.
Yep.
This is very Deliverance. I wonder what these cables are.
I'm sure they draw in water.
That's ice? What's that?
There's a lot of litter.
So is it time for lunch? Okay. Here, we're the only ones here, but we just noticed they have a clock that goes backwards. If you want to cross the river of death, you must answer these three questions. Number one, what is your favorite color? I think we are. I think it's the castle behind us.
Oh, It is.
And through the fog, they saw Ashford Castle. Helicopter landing pad in front of Ashford Castle. This is Ashford Castle. It was originally owned by the Guinness family.
No, it wasn't originally owned by.
Well, they own. Okay, so they owned it. I think it's 16th century?
That must be new, though. That looks like medieval times.
Yeah, what is that? New? No. What are you, crazy? Well, it's a pretty nice castle. Huh?
Let's stay the night.
£285, $400. And the book says it's not that nice.
We'll charge it.
I'm sure the people that built this castle never thought they'd see a truck like that coming through.